Hello everyone, I'm Sabiha Khan from Expressions Craft, and today I'm going to show you a trinket box, how to decorate it. Now first remove the... Now we have to apply chalk paints. I have taken Leland chalk paint from Expressions Craft to shake the bottle before applying and apply two coats of chalk paints. First, I tried to do it on the bottom of the box, but then I realized I have to put decoupage paper, so I didn't paint the bottom. I painted the lid with two coats of chalk paints. Now let's add the decoupage paper on the box. I have used decoupage glue and the floral collection from Expressions Craft. It has 8 set of papers. All the papers are floral design. Now keep on adding the paper on all the sides of the box. When you are done with the paper adhering, just remove the excess paper with the use of a sandpaper. That will smoothen the edges and give you a beautiful finish. Next, you have to do the stenciling. I have used texture paste and sunflower stencil. I forgot to record the video, but as you can see, it's very easy to do the stenciling. And here I am drawing the stencil texture with a heat gun. Guys, when you are done with the stenciling and when it is dry, you have to apply sprinkle mist on the textured surface. I tried to apply it and then I realized I have to take care of the sides of the box which I don't want to get painted. So I am adhering a masking tape on the sides of the box so that it doesn't get spoiled. I have used dark purple sprinkle mist for the surface of the box. I have applied the mist along with water, and at some places I have also used my brush. I have used titanium white sprinkle mist also, and another one I have used is citrus yellow. All the three combined have given me a beautiful look, as you can see. When you are satisfied with the cover of the box, just remove the masking tape. Now I am applying distress oxides on the sides of the edges with Expressions Craft blending tool. I did some stamping on the side of the box too with a Kaggle ink. At some places I spoiled the stamping, but you can again do it proper with your chalk paints. You just apply chalk paints on the spoiled places and again you can stamp. Now I have chosen some sentiments for the lid of the box to decorate it. I have taken Hello Beautiful and Swirl from the Expressions Craft chipboard. Here I am painting the chipboard swirls with Expressions Craft chalk paints. But I was not satisfied with the color, because the color was not going along with the top I had created. So afterwards I colored it black to match with the look. Now as you see, the sprinkle mists are very versatile. I have applied the sprinkle mist with my brush on the sides of the box, and it has given a transparent look and even applied some sprinkles with my paintbrush on the layout which I have created for the box. Here I have painted the Hyalu Beautiful chipboard with the same sprinkle mist, Fuchsia Pink, and it has given a beautiful color on the chipboard. You can use this sprinkle mist with paintbrush also. Now as you see, all the chipboards are colored and ready, so I am adhering the chipboards on the box with the help of a gel medium. I have also used few flowers from other expression craft chipboard, and I have applied few half cut pearls to decorate them, and even I have somewhere applied colored mini deco stones. This have given